stop racetrack.
So one of the guys have been keeping our eyes on, and we were talking it up whether he could be the 18th driver to be able to convert from quick time to an A-main win at Speedway Sydney. Well, he's starting to go back down through the order. The car that's been the quickest all night, he proved that in quick time. He proved that in...